In the Olympic merchandise market, a meeting was held for licensed products ordering in Beijing's Shougang Park on Thursday and Friday, which marked the second meeting in 2021 and also the last meeting for the products. The Beijing Winter Olympics Organizing Committee has developed more than 4,500 licensed products in 16 categories. There are 184 licensed retail stores and 785 sponsoring enterprise sales outlets. In addition, organizers have also set up points of sale on more than 280 high-speed trains and opened an Olympic official online flagship store. The licensed products with various categories and styles fully embody the idea of the Beijing Games, displaying Chinese traditional culture, especially ice and snow, the Spring Festival, and the Great Wall culture. Integrated into the Olympic emblem, mascot, and other representative elements, the products are welcomed by the vast number of consumers.